let's kick it up a notch. Here we go. We'll do this, bitches. I think it gave me almost.
Souls of these three.
The souls of these three will haunt your dreams forever.
You're questioning me, the great sea mistress Lily Roth, about how she so happened to find you failing at drowning on some godforsaken fleshy piece of land. Thought it'd be obvious. Grandfather and I, we came to thank you for our little reunion here you started. Caught wind that you were playing around up here with that dead beast from the locals. So we followed your trail, dreading we'd be finding your body bits strewn all over this godforsaken mountain. But lo and behold, what do we get? Our favourite exile twiddling their thumbs. Your lucky old Whalem's still got some thaumaturgical prowess in his bones. How the hell did you end up here anyhow? Well, I suppose you'll be wanting us to ferry you over to Aurea. Take care of that nasty cannibal god Katarba once and for all. Well, we'd be glad to oblige. There'd be plenty of treasures in Ruin Theopolis just sitting there for the taking, I'm sure. Say the word.
I ain't gonna like you. You look like actual shit. Like a real big steamy pile of goat dragons. What in the bloody hell happened to you since we last crossed compasses? Well, never fear. Your favourite Captain Old Rottooth is here to save the day. I guess I was here a bit on account of bringing Lily and I back together.
What a nice guy.
Ready to go?
Yes, I'm ready to go. Get me the fuck over there.